Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, let me introduce myself. My name is Govin Suprasetyo. I'm from TPEC. Okay, today I will talk about positive and negative impact toward teaching and learning during COVID-19. Okay, here I believe you all know what is COVID-19. Right? Good, alright. COVID or coronavirus is a virus attack the respiratory system humans. And today this virus attack the world. In here I will give some positive and negative impact from COVID-19 in towards teaching and learning. In the positive impact, number one is children have a lot of time at home with family. Number two, variant learning methods. Number three is children can adopt the tech to change. Number four, like it or not, children must explore technology. Number five, some children feel comfortable with studying at home. That's why the positive impact from COVID. Okay, next in the negative impact. In here is some negative impact is number one is speed of dropping out. Number two is red planning efficiency. Number three, potential victim of domestic violence. And number four, limits of mobile phone or internet. And number five is lost learning and strict lack of socializing. That is the impact, positive and negative, towards teaching and learning during COVID-19. And I hope this pandemic has gone, so we can study offline, we can meet again, right? Okay, I think this is enough. Thank you. I apologize if I have mistake. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.